ओके गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, एक्सरसाइज 4A वी आर डूइंग अप टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 and 8 वी हैव डन असेंडिंग एंड डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. ओके इन असेंडिंग एंड डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर वी हैव लर्न वन थिंग दैट पॉजिटिव नंबर्स आर ऑलवेज ग्रेटर दैन टू द नेगेटिव नंबर्स. इवन 0 इज ऑल्सो ग्रेटर दैन टू द नेगेटिव नंबर्स. ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ दिस फैक्ट वी हैव अरेंज द नंबर्स इन असेंडिंग एंड डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. सो नाउ लेट्स मूव टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 9. Write 5 negative integers just less than minus 51. Okay, just less than minus 51, we are going to write down 5 negative integers. And next part is write 7 negative integers just greater than minus 17. Okay, this is the two questions. Now let's see how we will solve these questions. So this is the question number 9. 5 integers just less than minus 51. Okay, so when you are writing the numbers, minus 51 say less than, is number say less than. So that means if you want to write down the number less than to it in negative numbers, value jitni badi hoti hai, aapka number utna hi chhota hota chala jata. That means if you are taking it minus 52, minus 53, minus 54, aap number increase kar rahe, but actual mein the value will start decreasing because it is carrying negative sign. So answer will be minus 51, see, just less than. It will be minus 52, minus 53, minus 54, minus 55, minus 56. Okay, you can take any numbers, but I am starting from the just next so that you can understand that when the number is increasing, actually negative, the value is decreasing. If you compare minus 56 with minus 51, minus 56 is smaller. Understood the point? It is smaller as compared to minus 51. Now, let's see the next part. That is 7 negative integers just greater than minus 17. Now, you want to increase this number. So, the number will start decreasing. Because minus 17, if after that minus 18, minus 19 are coming, that means the number is decreasing. Just like we have done in the previous question. Now, we want the number greater to it, so it will start actually decreasing. How? It will be taken as minus 16, minus 15, minus 14, minus 13, minus 12, minus 11, minus 10. Okay, after that minus 9, 7 we are going to write down. I have written by mistake 8, no problem, any 7 you can write down. So remember one thing, in negative like we have done in positive, if you are comparing 1, 2, 3, 4, 17, 18. So the law which we are using in case of negative integers, it will be just opposite. If you compare 9 and 17, so you will say that 17 is a greater value. But if they are carrying the negative sign and then you are comparing, then minus 9 is a greater value. Understood the point? Opposite we are doing right now. Now, let's see the next question. Question number 8. 9 we have done. Now, question number 10. Represent the integers on the number lines, which is these three numbers you are going to represent on the number line. Now in this question, 8 less than minus 2, that means minus 2 you will plot and after that you will reduce that by 8. 8 less than minus 2. 5 less than minus 4, that means you will mark minus 4 and then you will reduce that minus 4 by 5. Same here, you will mark 5, then you will increase the number. More is written there, you will increase the number by 4. Now let's see how we will do that. Representation on the number line we have done, okay. Remember always one thing, no one will mark 8, okay. 8 less than minus 2 means minus 2 say 8 come. That means you will mark minus 2, then you will reduce it by 8. So first of all, I will mark minus 2, okay. I know that 0 is in between. Here are the positive numbers and after that negative numbers. This we have done in the number line. दिस इज़ माई नंबर लाइन, ओके, ज़ीरो पॉजिटिव नंबर्स ऑन द राइट हैंड साइड, नेगेटिव नंबर्स ऑन द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड. नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल मार्क दिस नंबर माइनस टू. नाउ यू विल रिड्यूस दिस नंबर बाय एट, ओके, इसे एट से डिक्रीज करना है. इट मीन्स इफ नंबर आर डिक्रीजिंग दे विल मूव टूवर्ड्स लेफ्ट हैंड साइड, बट वैन नंबर आर इंक्रीजिंग दे विल मूव टूवर्ड्स राइट हैंड साइड. ओके, if you want to decrease the number left hand side, if you want to increase the number right hand side. Now question is saying for reducing less than, that means I will move towards left hand side. How many steps? 8 steps. So 1 2 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, that means you have reduced minus 2 by 8 and your answer is minus 10. This will be your answer. Okay, let's see the next. 5 less than minus 4. Again I will plot the numbers. 0 positive numbers on the right hand side, numbers are increasing. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8, minus 9, minus 10, minus 11, so on. And when you are moving towards left hand side, numbers are decreasing. Okay, now minus 4 first I will plot, then I will reduce the number by 5. For reducing, again I will move towards my left hand side, there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, this will be my answer. Okay, now next is 4 more than 5. So let's see. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Negative numbers on the left hand side. Okay, first I will mark 5 again. And now you want to increase the number by 4. 4 more than 5. So for increasing, for decreasing I am going towards left hand. But for increasing I will move towards my right hand. So 1, 2, 3, 4. This will be my answer. Okay. Now let's see the next question. This is next question. Write the value of. Okay. When you are writing the value of, this sign is known as mode. This sign is known as mode. And when you are going to write down the mode value, that means you are going to write down the absolute value. You are writing the absolute value. What does this concept shows? Absolute value. So everyone, first of all, write down this definition in your fair notebook, then start the question. Okay. Absolute value. We have done positive integers and negative integers. Absolute value of an integer means numeric value. Numeric value of an integer regardless of its sign. This is the meaning of absolute value. Okay, absolute value means when you are writing only the numeric value. This is the mode value. This sign is known as mode. Okay, but when you are writing the absolute value, when you are removing this mode, that means you will just write down the numeric value. Yahan par number kya hai? That is 8. You will write down that numeric value only. You will not consider any sign. Neither positive nor negative, no. You will not give any importance to this sign. You will write down just negative or just the numeric value. Okay. And if you are not putting any sign, that means the number is positive itself. Okay. That means whenever you are writing the absolute value, you will always ignore sign. 26, then it will written as 26. Minus 132, only numeric value. I am not going to copy the sign. regardless of sign, I will write down the numeric value. Now this is 85, this is 85. When I am taking this absolute value, means this mode value, but this minus is outside mode, not inside, that means it remains there. Understanding the difference or not? Whenever the mode sign is there and any number is written there, and when you are putting this number out of the mode, then you will ignore the sign if it is carrying any sign. So when this number is moving outside from the mode, it will be 132. When this number moves outside from the mode, it will be 85, but minus sign is there outside the mode, so that remains as it is. Okay, I hope you have understood. Still, if you have any doubt, you can post that. Now let's see question number 12. Fill in the blanks. A positive number is dash then its opposite. So a positive number is dash then its opposite. Okay, if you compare a positive number with its opposite, opposite means negative. Positive number ka opposite kaun hota hai? Usi ka negative. Like 3 with minus 3, 4 with minus 4. Minus 4 is opposite of 4. So a positive number is dash then its opposite. So positive number is always greater than to its opposite, or you can say the negative of itself. Okay, a positive number is always greater than its positive. 0 is greater than all the dash integers. 0 is greater than. 0 kisse greater hota hai? Positive or negative? Yes, answer will be negative. 0 is greater than all the negative integers. Next, 0 natural numbers and dash of natural numbers together are called integers. Integers definition we have done in the starting of the chapter also, that 0 natural number and negative of natural numbers. Positive and negative both we are including 0. So 0 natural number and negative of natural numbers together are called integers. Next is 0 is dash then every positive integer. 0 positive integers se agar compare kiya jaye, so what will be the answer? Yes, 0 is less than every positive integer. 0 is less than to every positive integer. All these answers you can take out through using the number line. Agar number line aapke mind mein clear hai, you can give answers easily. Next is minus, within mode minus 125. So when this 125, minus 125 move outside from the mode, you will write down only the absolute value and it will be 125. But when minus sign is already there outside the mode, that will remain as it is. So answer will be minus 125. What will be the answer? Minus 125. Now let's check question number 13. On the number line, the number just on the right of minus 1 is. If you are making the number line, minus 1 is there, so just right side, what number will be there? If this is minus 1, then on the right hand side, what number will be there? Answer will be 0. Okay, answer will be 0. Next is, the value of mode minus 6 is, you will just write down the numeric value only when a number move outside the mode. So answer will be 6. Regardless of sign, we will write down only the numeric value. The number of integers between minus 4 and 4 is, so you can count from minus 4 to 4. If we'll start moving from minus 4 to 4, so minus 4, then it will be minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, then 4 will come. Okay, so how many numbers are there if you count it? It will be 7. Okay, the total number of integers between minus 4 and 4, it will be 7. Okay, I hope you have understood the questions. Still, if you have any problem, you can post your doubt to my personal number. Now your work is to complete this exercise 4A in your FAIR notebook. So that's all from my side. Thank you, class.